had students from Gujarat to West Bengal, from Kashmir to Kerala. It's from east to west and from north to south. All India is covered, and 53 participants from the country. So whole India was represented, and in one go we had an impact in the whole country.
It's not going to be like a formal conference of the American Astronomical Society where you're in a fancy hotel, everything's scripted down to the last muffin, right? It's not going to be like that. You're going to have a few bumps along the road.
The speakers are very friendly and they're very cooperative. We've had a lot of conversations. I benefited more from this school than attending some other previous conferences. But they also gave us very important tips regarding applying for PhD.